Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about mucopolysaccharidosis endgame. Terminology: heterogeneous group of lysosomal storage disease due to deficiency of enzyme that degrade glycosaminoglycan, GAC, lysostasis multiplex. Constellation of bone dysplasia, which was seen rapidly in mucopolysaccharidosis from PS. Most common sign symptom. Many U.S. states are now screening newborn for MPS1, spectrum of phenotype mild to severe. 45% of parents of MPS1 children report change in facial feature may be first clue to child disease. Brain regression of speech and learning skills, intellectual disability. Not in MPS4 and 6. Head face, large head, coarse hair and facial feature, scoliosis, thornier or calcification, recurrent otitis media, flare, nostril, protruding tongues, decrease hearing. Next, adenotensin, enlargement, snoring, sleep apnea, tracheomalacia, spine and chest, thoracolumbar fibers, scoliosis, spondylolisthesis in adults with MPS3, pectus carinatum, respiratory frequent pneumonia, cardiovascular, valvular, sickening stenosis, insufficiency, cardiomyopathy, heart failure, abdomen, protruding brain due to hepatosplenomegaly, umbilical hernia, inguinal hernia, intestinal pseudo obstruction, idiopathic diarrhea. General short, claw hand, trigger finger, sick skin, carpal tunnel syndrome, decreased joint mobility, hydrocephalus, MPS 4 and 6 and 7. General anesthesia, increased risk due to redundant supraglottic tissue, decreased airway size and stability, unstable C1, C2 joint in MPS 1, 2, 4, 6, and 7. Demography, clinical onset usually less than 6 years old, clinical onset before 1 year, MPS 7, clinical onset 1 to 2 years, MPS 1 age, MPS 1 ATS, clinical onset 1 to 3 years, MPS 4 A, clinical onset 2 to 4 years, MPS 2, MPS 6. Clinical onset 2 to 6 years, MPS 3. Radiograph onset may be at birth. Epidemiology, overall incident of all type of MPS 1 over 20,000 live birth. Imaging, thoracolumbar fibers with anteriorly big vertebral body, oar-shaped rib, seen proximally while distal, short, thick clavicle, heavy, iliac, small and taper, inferiorly steep, step, acetabular roots, hip subluxation, coxa vaga, plus minor femoral head, vascular necrosis, proximal symptomology with metacarpal, Japan, physical widening of the glabon, bone, hypoplasia, and other seaborne situ abnormality, Atlanta axial subluxation called compression. This is AP and lateral radiograph in 6 years ago with MPS4, so thoracolumbar kyphosis, small erectile vertebrae, big vertebrae, wide rib, hepatomegaly, coxal vaga deformity, step acetabular, and round area wing with inferior tip area. Frontal radiograph of the hand in the same patient, so short, wide, second, and second to fifth metacarpal with probe with pointed proximal end, small erectile carpal bone, and erectile central slope metaphysis of the distal radius and only. CT and T2MR image show the C spine in the same patient, the odontoid in hypoplastic with dark soft tissue filling the expected location of the odontoid. It is also narrow of the spinal canal at cranial cervical junction with cord compression. This is non-contrasting CT, so the thoracolumbar spine in a 9 years old girl with MPS2, this keeps us deformity with entry and backing of the L1 vertebral body. And this is the frontal and lateral radiograph of the spine in a 15 years old girl with MPS6. So focal hypokyphosis with anterior backing of the L1 and L2 vertebrae. This is under development of the acetabular. The femoral head are broad with lateral converging, lucency in and sclerosis in the right femoral head, such as a vascular disease. Treatment prevent and CNS damage of CNS damage. Stem cell transplantation is used unrelated donor umbilical blood. Enzyme replacement therapy and surgery. Thank you.